Hey y'all, me and my dad's in here in Virgin Atlanta, Virginia, and we found some old cars.
An old flatbed and this old police car right here. Thing's nice.
Okay, we're currently in the old schoolhouse building for My Life Matters, and we're putting up this
metal ceiling up there.
And that's what we're doing in this old schoolhouse for My Life Matters. The top guy for this stuff is Timbo's. If you live in Roxboro, go visit Timbo's church. I put down in the description what's his church called. We used to go to it, but we don't anymore. I just read the Bible at home. But yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing today. And hopefully when I go back home, the key is gonna be there for my three-wheeler, and I'm gonna put the key into the three-wheeler and hopefully crank the thing. All right, done with those.
First room of the day.
This is after we're done. Good. How long did it take, Daddy?
I don't know, half a day.
It took half a day. Pretty good. Pretty good.
Leaving work, about to go uptown and go back to the house and see if the keys dropped off.
Y'all, I got my key. Finally. All right, I put this little jingamajigger on here so, like, when I'm riding, I won't lose it. But finally, it came.
All right, I guess I have to take all that off and all that. So I'm going to put timer rip on here so it'll be faster for y'all. But it's probably going to start raining soon. So I need to hurry. Look at that. So, all right.
Yeah, all right.
Brothers, I got it running. What I say, now I can ride with my buddies and make YouTube videos. Yes, sir. Got it running. That thing sounds beauty. I'm gonna put the air box back in. I'm gonna hook that thing back up. Hook everything back up. And I'll make a little bitty YouTube video of me riding. All right, future me here, future Eli. I am sorry. I'm not a good at explaining stuff, but next I'm gonna video me putting my three-wheeler back apart, and it was originally like a 30-minute video, but I made it into a 3-minute video. Fast forward, and I put some songs on there. Y'all don't have to watch it. It's just me putting my three-wheeler back apart, and I'm sorry I couldn't video me wiring the key back together. It was because I did, but it was just my legs. It didn't video it, but the key didn't work. I mean, it worked to cut on the three-wheeler, but it didn't work. So I mean, it worked, but it doesn't when I click it off, it doesn't turn off. But all I have to do is to pull the spark plug out. That's really easy. It's just on the side of the motor. I just have to plug it out when I want to cut it off and plug it back in when I want to cut it back on. But in the last video you just saw, it's it's cranked, it's running, so it's not gonna be long until I'll be riding with Reed, landing, and going. Alright, that means we'll fill us out.
Born in the USA, trailer park, truck stop, faded little map dots, New York to LA. We were teenage dreaming, front seat leaning, baby, come give me a kiss. Put me on the cover of the Rolling Stone, uptown, down home, American kids. Growing up in little pink houses, making out on living room couches, blowing that smoke on Saturday night. A little messed up, but we're all alright. Baptist church parking lot, trying not to get caught, take her home and give her your jacket. Making it to second base by saying you went all the way Monday afternoon at practice. Sister's got a boyfriend, daddy doesn't lie, now he's sitting out back 30-30.
In the life of a modern day cowboy, riding that Harley like I had to go steal one, chasing that high danger when I wake, dodging every single bullet that's fired my way. A gun and mudslinger on them county roads, southern boy tattoos from head to toe. To hell with being pretty for the camera and phones, I came to get dirty and I got one go. To leave out a legend by any means, ride the storm no matter how bad it seems. Give them hell to the flames, charcoal the game. Never even try to fix my down home twang. To be the wolf of the country scene, the new age man in black that the people need. Tell them talk that shit, to me it means nothing. I'm only speaking for real. That's all we need. Take it past the county line, start a big bonfire out where the cops won't see. Pass around the fifth, I'll take a sip, singing them old Hank songs. Couple games of beer pong, mud on the chrome, ain't drinking no Dom Perignon. So
hear me here, Eli's back. But thank you for watching. Thank you for 24 subscribers, 28 likes, and 91 views in total. Thank y'all. That makes me feel good. But share this video with other people and subscribe on this video. And if you want, comment in the comment section below what you like most about this videos and my other videos. That would help a lot, so I know next time what I can do in my next videos, what y'all like. But Dummies with Wheels out.